Yo sé que su liderazgo en este tema
Mexico's leader has proposed a pathway to U.S. citizenship for migrants who help restore his country's forests. During Thursday's Global Climate Summit, hosted virtually by the White House, President Manuel López Obrador suggested a 6-month temporary U.S. work visa in exchange for sowing land in Mexico's Sembrando Vida or Sowing Life program. Obrador also wants to expand the reforestation program into Central America.
The proposal is that together we expand this program in southeastern Mexico and Central America to plant 3 billion additional trees and generate 1.2 million jobs. The U.S. government could offer the possibility to obtain a temporary work visa to those who participate in this program, sowing lands for 3 consecutive years. And after another 3 or 4 years, they could obtain residency in the United States or dual nationality.
Obrador said the proposed pathway to citizenship could address a cycle of poverty that in recent years has led millions of people to leave Mexico and Central America. While the U.S., China, and others promised ambitious climate goals, Obrador did not commit Mexico to any specific promises.